for power division and isolation, this is the strip line which we are going to use. For P1, you need to connect it directly. Connect P and Q, and then measure P1. And for P2, give the input to P1, and then match terminate P3, and then take output from P2. And then for P3, match terminate P2, and take output from P3. This is P1, P2, and then P3. For this, whatever output you got for P1, you need to write the same in P2, and for P3, you need to match terminate P1, and then give input to P2, take output from P3.